So as promised, here's the time-lapse video of me repotting that Monstera Deliciosa. Make sure to like and subscribe for more.